I do not want to play this. But I want my vengeance. I'm gonna roast you alive if I can make it there in one piece. If I can make it there. I already hate this stage. No. I am amazed at myself. No. Pick that up. I don't know what I'm picking up. Okay. Whee! Ha ha ha. Maybe whoever watches this can tell me what I'm- well, that was nice. Wahaha. I am now noticing all the little bars everywhere. It's not just there. I hate ice. Because I'm gonna need him for this part. Love! I love Cutter. I didn't jump. I'm impressed that I made it up there. I'm pro, and this is where I die. Shoot. Don't you shoot. I fell through him. I hope none of the other levels are gonna be like this, honestly. I just jinxed myself, didn't I? Well, I can get through that pretty fine. Oh my gosh, I made it. Ice! Don't even care. I think water kind of slows me down a little. I'm assuming that's supposed to represent water. I honestly was not paying attention to the little floor, dude. Okay. Not gonna move, just gonna shoot. Paid off, got an extra life. Woo! No. Oh, I thought I didn't make it, honestly. Alright. I don't mind this part, because you have a little ledge where you can not be in the water. With Mr. Movable Floor Spike thing. I don't know what he's supposed to be. I wanted it so badly. Like, if there was a ledge that I could stand on, you... I was seeing if it refilled my cutter. I hate the damn. All right. I hate the knockback. Get up there. Could I be quick enough? Almost. I don't know if I can be quick enough. Fuck you, no! I was doing so well. You're an asshole, game. Whew, going into this one, where it doesn't matter because I'm gonna die, because I'm gonna fall off, or get shot. Okay. I am so close. No, do your shoot. Yeah. You are not close enough. Go that way. Okay. Yes, go this way. What the fuck? Why here? I did not jump. Excuse me. I'm going to die. This part is bullshit. This whole stage is bullshit. I'm gonna get a shot. I don't true. I I'm gonna try Gutman on you. Using Pokemon logic. I hate this already. Okay. Oh, I'm... That made my life so much easier. But how do I get up there? Do I have to fall down on top of it? Why is there a ladder going down? I don't care. I'm going for this. I think I still ended up with more health. I'm not sure about this part, honestly. No. So, I should probably be- I fucking hate this already. No! Okay. So that's... Alright, so I have to be really quick on those. Okay. No. Okay. This is kind of easy. Oh, those respawn? Why not? I mean, this part is pretty, safe. Whee! I thought it said I had 5 lives. I should have known better. No! Oh, that is... fuck you, fuck you. I'm actually gonna... I don't know if that cost me health or not. Actually, I'm pretty low. I got a lot less health than I... I think it did cost me health. I was not paying attention. Now. Got... This better be a checkpoint. Please be health. That's health. That's health. That is so much health. Oh, glorious health. That is a trap. It's probably not a trap, I'm just... terrible. Fuck. This. Jumping. It's probably gonna be on the inside. Oh no, it's choose my own death. Come on. Ooh, that. I'd like to see my screen, please. What is that? No, really, what is that? Oh, come on. I didn't even need... Oh. Screen glitchiness. Woo! I was not paying attention. The purple jumping things caught my attention. Oh, that would suck if you didn't have, Guts Man. Because You would have to go back. Aw, that would have frustrated me to no end. I gotta be getting close. Not annoyed. You're an asshole. Where am I? Okay. I really don't know which way would be easier. The killing myself route is too much. Go, go. I could have. Nice, and that's unlocked. I'd rather take on the Zappy Zaps and the Purple Jumpies. Those could drop health. Could! They won't, but they could. Hey, I don't have to deal with that many over here. I do have the Guts Man up here. Yeah, right here. Ah, you... So, about that frustration part. Love this game. I really was just waiting for the purple thing to jump to his death. I have no lives left. That's comforting. I don't know how to deal with the hoppers. I mean, this asshole. If he looks like he's gonna hit me, I'm gonna duck down. I did not trust him. No, that's still gonna hit me. Come on. You RNG bastard. I Okay. I'm just gonna try something. It's not gonna work out, but... Are we really in this part now? I keep forgetting that. Why does that drop? Okay. And that's it for today's episode. I'm gonna give this a rest and I'll probably pick it up later. But until then, I'll see you in the next grind.